Welcome to the GSA's Kahua e-learning series. Kahua enables the project team to collaborate on package submittals. The submittal process is very streamlined and efficient. Submittal items and submittal packages may be created by the submitting vendor and distributed to the official reviewer and optional consultant reviewers. The responses are filtered back through the official reviewer, who shares the comments with the submittal coordinator, who returns the reviewed submittals to the submitting vendor. In this video, we will show you how the consultants may review and add comments to submittal items within a package. After logging into Kahua as the consultant reviewer, make sure you are working in the correct project by reviewing the project name on the top bar of the application. If you need more instruction on how to open a project, please refer to the Project Finder e-learning video. Click the Tasks app located in the left navigation pane. Click the Submittal Package task to open the record. Review the package information from the submitting vendor. Scroll to the Submittal Items section and click the expander arrow to review each item. Add a comment. Click the next button located in the top right of the items window to move to the next submittal in the package. Review all submittal items within the package and click the lower left Done button to return to the submittal package. Click the Save button. Click the Respond button to submit the submittal package review. This will notify the official reviewer the consultant comments are ready for review. Please note, if responses have not been made for the submittal items, you will get an error message indicating that a response must be included after you click Respond. In the next e-learning video, we will review the steps taken for the official reviewer to review the consultant's comments and render a final review for the submittal package items. For additional training materials, make sure to check out the Kahua Package Submittals Quick Reference Guide. Thank you for watching. If you need assistance with Kahua, please reach out to Kahua Support at gsa.gov.